for the race. If they sign up, you're fucked.
I think more than half of my wins are the Star Mazda at Iowa from, you know, a couple of years ago.
Yeah, I got a bunch in the Jetta too.
One more Jetta.
Speaking of Jetta, why isn't that like in the Nürburgring races?
Because they're stupid.
Because they don't want me to win.
Like instead of the Kia, why don't we have the Jetta?
Real life. Yeah, we do that on the weekend.
User joined the channel.
Do that.
Well, the Mazda is the is more popular than the Jetta. Nobody is disputing that.
What do we want to do?
German.
Special occasion.
Steering ratio 10-1, like we always do, or what?
I'm not sure. The Jetta would have been the more appropriate car, in my opinion. And instead of the Kia, we should have the C-Spec.
I'm also broadcasting this just because, why the fuck not, right?
Yeah, go to 10-1 steering ratio.
Yeah.
At least in the VON. I mean, we got the C-Spec and the Kia in the 24, but we're still using the Mazda. Which, if they put the Jet in there, nobody drives anyway, so, you know. What iRacing needs is more road cars that are slow,
yeah,
but fun to drive or whatever. GT4, some IMSA stuff, or you know something.
Card. Mini Cooper Cup and Clio Cup.
Oh, I wish they would do like the Audi TT Cup, since that's a thing now, you know.
Where's the?
That would just be another C-Spec. The Collins Reaper has been really bad.
Yeah.
The Renault Sport.
Yeah, Clio.
Is that the other? Yeah, I didn't know what the hell the name was.
I think they should just update the Mustang and put a Camaro in there.
Well, there is a GT3 right. Camaro and a GT3 Mustang.
Exactly.
You know, something I learned the other day was that apparently they ran Mustangs in DTM back in 92,
93. Yeah, Fox bodies.
Yeah.
I definitely have the sweetest paint job.
I got a notch back myself.
Can we give my stream a big ol' woo NASCAR here?
Woo NASCAR.
Woo NASCAR.
Did somebody say they have a notchback?
Yeah, 93 with a 351 Windsor.
Do you run into people very often?
What you mean?
Dude, that's like the Mustang's favorite pastime, running into crowds of people.
I've got a few speeding tickets. I've had it on the local drag strip a handful of times, but I don't want to break it.
I got a Mustang too. I just don't hardly ever drive it. It's for sale.
I ain't got shit.
It was a 97 GT. It had a 2-valve in it. I took the 2-valve out of it and put an LQ4 LSX in it.
Is it 2 laps of qualifying in Carb Cup?
Well, yeah, two to Q. I see O of 2.
Aren't all oval races 2 laps?
Probably. I don't know, a car kind of feels like shit with 10 to 1.
What track are y'all on?
Daytona. A little bit of Carb Cup to fuel the fire. You know.
Oh, God.
Feel the burn. Carb Cup, feel the burn.
I like how, because it's showing my all-time best lap from, like, an open series, probably the Daytona 500, it's like, you know, you're 4 seconds slow around here right now.
Fucking penis puffer.
Did I?
Excuse me?
Front row? What? Got him. Got Gerald.
You what, mate?
Best thing about Carb Cups, we get our numbers. It's like the only thing. That and Delar Dash. Le carving of the gear.
That guy's crackling.
Oh, Tommy Toes in here.
Tommy Toes.
Versetti.
Yeah, Tommy Versetti. Yep.
Y'all must have a trick.
Me? Yeah, I back up and get a running start. Get up to at least 60 on the way out of the pits.
I probably need to hotkey this.
That's what it is then.
You need to hit like 65. That's the really good lap. If you can speed coming out of there and not get caught, that's the tricky part.
Yeah, because like I hit my quality lap pretty dang perfect and I'm not even close.
And you're way back yonder. Yeah, we were cheating. We couldn't have done that fair.
Well, I'd rather know for future reference.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I might be the only one. Shit.
Okay. I doubt it.
Two lap. Every little thing's gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be...
Had to give my audience that I have their little experience of what happens when you unmute the mics on iRacing from these idiots. Just missed out on the pole, too.
User disconnected from your channel.
No, good luck from Keystone. 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 Keystone.
You think that these guys ever talk to people in real life?
No, that's why I have them muted.
They're Carb Cup heroes, bro. You come across them. Look at their iRacing profile. They've done 3 official races, but they've been on the surface for 6 years.
I might just protest him for saying goddamn just so he gets his voice chat taken away.
So who else in the session we're in? Everybody? You suck.
Some bit.
I'm fucking... Dirt Rally.
You bailed on iRacing so quickly.
I will play some Dirt Rally with somebody if you're doing the online.
I've actually never done the online, but
There's some decent rallycross races.
You actually have to own the rallycross car?
No.
Interesting.
Which I think the only problem with it is like if you don't own it, have it upgraded, then the other guys will have faster cars, I think.
Yeah, I'm not that far yet.
Yeah, I've had it since it came out, like every car.
I just like doing the 60s, 70s, and 80s so much. But like, I haven't progressed. I just keep doing, like, championships in those. Like, the slower the car, the more fun I have. You get to, like, Group B and stuff. I'm like, oh my god, I can't.
Party.
Apparently this guy wants to go to the back.
Dennis B. Love is going to try to wreck the leaders if y'all are anywhere near the front.
Who? Dennis Bila?
Bila, number two.
I'm leading, so maybe
never
it's me.
You were leading. Might lead again. Got three car underneath me, so twitchy. Whoa. All right, I gotta go under you, Gerald. They're gonna...
Do it, do it.
How dare you?
I wanna be 3 wide.
Well, there's a guy coming out of the pits already, so I'm wondering if that's the guy. Oh, wow. So sketch being behind this guy. Not clear, not clear. Whoa. Inside lane's going apeshit. Whoa, wreck behind me, Gerald. Wreck behind me.
Yeah, you got me.
Damn, sorry. No, how I haven't pushed water yet.
Oh, his water broke.
Unless they don't tape the fronts of these things in the Carb Cup anymore. Oh, I mean, this guy can ditch the guy on the inside. Nope. Fuck. JC, you might want to give us about the entire width of the straightaways room here. I don't know what's going to happen.
No.
Alright, I made my peace with life. I'm staying on the outside. I know, right?
If y'all did that, y'all absolutely...
Like, we're both literally wide fucking open on the outside here. He's not understanding how this works.
Well, the guys on the bottom aren't either. That's why y'all are just sitting there.
Yeah. Like, by now, they should definitely be suffering from that compression on the inside lane, but we can't do anything up here because he's leading. Oh, oil temp's going up. I didn't even notice that. 2 laps to go. Fuck it. Pushing hard.
Should stick him in the left rear and send him into the 18th and then pass the 3.
But the guy in front of me?
Yeah, but it wouldn't work now.
No. Like, he's not even side drafting at all either. He's just... We're not going to have the run he expects us to have on the last corner. I just got turned.
And all the leaders are done.
I got turned. Now I might be out. Hit something on the ground. I'm going to give myself a pat on the back for the recovery. Don't know if I came down on him or if he came up on me, but... I finished 7th here? Yeah.
Even if that guy hadn't spun, you still would have been crashed because the 32 caused that wreck, turnover.
Yeah. Looks like they're still wrecking back here.
Yeah, that guy came up here too. Big time.
Did he?
That was pretty impressive recovery.
Thank you. That is rally racing skills right there. I go into Colin McRae mode half the time. Like, okay, well, I already wrecked it once, can't wreck it twice. Let's get going back forward.
Yeah, you definitely Colin McRae mode. He jumped like 3 feet off the track.
I know, right? Oh yeah, he got me. Yeah, he tried, but he didn't try. Could have done a little more there. Watching again from behind. Yeah, he came up my lane. I got a nice Vitaly Petrov. So what was the bigger part of that wreck? You said the car in front of me actually caused a bigger wreck? That was like three deaths in one wreck right there. There's got to be a great camera angle from my end of that.
Fucking sad news today. Lead singer's got brain cancer. It's turning.
Oh shit.
Gord.
Who?
Gord Downey. The tragically hip singer. That's one of my favorite videos of theirs. That link I posted.
Hey, he's singing about Willie Nelson. It's one part of the song, but he's about me.
And if anyone's still watching, I gotta show Tommy Toe's paint schemes.
Oh, all the...
Did all the weeboo fucking shit, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I've seen them.
Look at this shit.
What is it?
He's He reminds me of another Asian I know that lives in Ohio. That's because he's a Ducks fan, and he's like, yeah.
Asian.
He is Asian.
I'm now Hong Kong.
That's more German, but all right. Ich bin ein Banana.
I posted you a pickup in the T-Speak there, Aaron.
Okay. Fucking Idol Master. Just... Tommy's such a good person, it's just funny to make fun of him for this. I'm surprised he wasn't driving one of his ruby paint schemes. That would have been great. Oh, man.
Fuck, I gotta see this, hold on.
Okay, hold on. See, this is serious shit right here. This is serious shit.
God damn it.
Some good air.
Noise.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, that's race ending for a NASCAR in real life.
Yeah. It's career ending. Walking Dead, of course, it's a Walking Dead car.
It's at least going to rip the whole front end. All the bottom pieces of the bodywork. Probably most of the hood off.
Oh, shit.
I think they should just rid of splitters on NASCAR so they can plow through the grass without becoming a bulldozer.
Gonna end it on that shot.